it was cut out, Carmella, it was cut out of what parent?
Before the subdivision.
The van park?
Yes, it was an 11-acre piece of property at one time.
That's where I thought it came from, I couldn't remember. Any other questions, discussion, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, thank you, Carmella. Anything from the applicant or applicants appointed designated?
Ms. Carmella had over everything.
Any questions for the applicant from the board?
I've got a question. I'm going out there, and what they're granting you, would that go all the way to that drainage ditch?
Yes, ma'am, from where the wood line is right there, all the way to the drainage.
Right, there's a little ditch.
Yes, ma'am.
And so it would be from?
Halfway out, the way I see it's halfway down the middle of that ditch.
Is that crazy? Is that how you get to your house now?
Yes, sir, originally, whenever the purchase of property, I was told it was mine anyway. So I've always maintained, and that's where I've gotten back and forth to my property. Then when the subdivision was revoked, that's when we found out that it was not mine.
You have no problem maintaining full width or emergency vehicle access?
No, sir, I have this far ability to.
It's to your comfort.
Yes, sir.
Okay, any other questions, discussion? Is anyone here in support of this application would like to speak? Is there anyone here in opposition to this application or has questions about what is being requested? Was there any contact to your office, Carmella?
No, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, any other discussions you have to take before you? Can I get a motion on this case?
I'll make a motion that we grant variance request as presented on the site criteria D.
Possibly with stipulation in the width to be maintained for emergency?
Yes, yes.
I have a second from Nancy. All in favor, please raise your hand. Unanimous, we love you, sir.
Thank you.
Okay, approval of minutes from June. We did not have July meeting because we had no cases. We did not have August meeting because of.
No cases.
No cases. We did not have September because of Irma. So now we have the October meeting to take care of. We did not. So did not see anything on. He corrected, but I'm open to somebody else saying something. Motion to adopt. McConnell, motion to accept as presented. I have second from Brantley. All in favor? Unanimous. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Before we hit adjournment, any new business, old business, anything we need to talk about?
Can we not sit like this next time?
It's already been noted.
We will try a different setup a little bit. I'm assuming the reason we did it so people can see the board.
Actually, that was me. I know, but honestly, this is new, not maybe the best situation for what we do, but I've been trying different layouts to see what works best. This I am.
Okay, you slide us back and still leave everybody pointing in.
That's what I'll do.
And have you over the side the way it used to be, but just like you rotate the room 90 degrees and put us up against that wall. And we can still see that's giant. I got my glasses on.
My apologies.
Any other new business over here?
I know we have at least one case for next month, so I don't know.
I think we have one. I have to talk about that.
So we'll be on next month.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we stand adjourned. Thank you very much for your time.